A white knuckle moment for passengers on board here at home in Philadelphia. A U.S. Airways flight hurtling off the runway, and tonight new eyewitness testimony from a passenger about what it was like and how they escaped. Here's ABC's Ryan Smith.
Joining the plane. Oh my God.
The dramatic aftermath of a takeoff gone awry, all caught on tape.
Oh my God, my plane. My plane just crashed.
The U.S. Airways flight 1702 to Fort Lauderdale, halting just seconds before leaving ground, running headlong into a field, crashing nose down.
It's really tough to tell. I see smoke down there. 1702, we're going to dispatch the emergency vehicles.
Moments later, emergency slides deployed and panic-filled passengers sliding down the ramps as plumes of smoke burst from the plane's left side, literally sprinting to safety.
You look back at the plane, you can see that the landing gear on the nose had pretty much collapsed.
The cause? U.S. Airways claims a blown tire was the culprit. The FAA saying the plane's nose gear reportedly failed, and firefighters once on the scene noticed hydraulic fluid leaking from the plane's landing gear. As luck would have it, among the 149 passengers, 13 Belgian firefighters en route to a training exercise pressed into duty as first responders and assisting with the evacuation. And for passengers, seeming no worse for wear, but others still shaken to their core.
Oh God, I was shivering.
Ryan Smith, ABC News, New York.